fun week for one team, a nightmare for the other. It's final. Florida International, 41. Louisiana Monroe, 14. Kurt, go ahead and just give us your reflections on this game.
Well, it looks like we called this one right. Louisiana Monroe really had their work cut out for themselves today, and they just weren't able to get it done. They just didn't have the firepower to match up with the talented athletes on the other side of the ball.
And for Williams, his great performance earns him our player of the game. For FIU, today's victory closes out their regular season on a high note. And for Louisiana Monroe, they'll finish a very disappointing season at 3-9.